two, one, go!
And both sides are off in the midst of a sandstorm here on Planet Primus. At the Glacier Peak event, we see the Red Alliance putting one away. The rookies, descendants of Gort, well done, as they now move in to the next stage of play. We've set the clock for just over 2 minutes. And the Blue Alliance side already going to have to deal with a little bit of trouble from a Red Alliance machine. Descendants of Gort hoping to slow down some Blue Alliance scoring. Apex and the Skunks, both known for their scoring abilities. And both are hungry to increase their rankings as we move into match number 46 next. On the opposite side of the field, Red Alliance, X-Bot 488, also hopeful to do what they can to improve their ranking as we continue to work. That scoring machine going high with a very beautiful mechanism there as that manipulator lifts a hatch panel and they opt for the other side of the Red Alliance rocket. 5 points separating these teams. Blue Alliance with the lead. Gap is being closed as the Red Alliance side refusing to go down. Excellent defensive play from the Vikings, who want to hold on to their high ranking position. The Skunks for Blue looking to pick up a hatch panel. They've got possession. A very fast drive chain. Those Skunks now hoping to score. They might have overshot their scoring opportunity, wasting a little bit of time, but making it count with an extra 2 points for the Blue Alliance with just under a minute to play. Scores so close that any one of these pieces of cargo or one of these hatch panels could make it or break it for these alliances. 76-27, it's the Red Alliance rookies. They descend from Gort and they line to score. Excellent work there as the Red Alliance brings home 2 more points. Once again, everyone contributing with 30 seconds to go. Not much time left in this match. 20 seconds just about to round the corner. And we've seen them climb before. Apex Robotics lining up, but it's the Red Alliance who's first to go up. Well done for X-Bot. Apex up for their side. Both alliances counting on the final moments. We've got a triple climb over there. 2 level 2s and a level 3 for Blue. They're sitting pretty, and no one is touching their controls as we tally your scores and bring you your results along with match number 46 in just a moment. And ladies and gentlemen, we, as usual, had to make sure that your scores were good before we post them and make them official. There was some unaccounted climbing in the final score that you saw in that match. So when all final scores, all climbs are properly accounted for, your final scores have been prepared and are on the board now. With a close but very strong win, that last minute climbing effort from all three Blue Alliance robots gives them the advantage, and they not only bring home 24 HAB climbing points, but 3 ranking points.